Coming up, we're going karaoke crazy with a certain someone, the goss on Terminator Salvation, and Madonna with her kit off. It's all in the Showbiz Hot 5, so don't go anywhere. At 5, we've already got one pin-up rumoured to be doing the new Footloose movie, while the big screen remake could be about to get another. After tryouts by Chase Crawford, Hayden Panettiere has now also auditioned for a part. And get this, the hero's actress apparently impressed the filmmakers with her singing. Wow, who knew she even had a voice? In at 4, and there's me thinking it was a match made in hip-hop heaven. Kelis has only filed for divorce from her rapper husband Nas. Oh, and it gets worse, as the US singer is also pregnant. Her publicist confirmed the news and asked that the media respect her privacy during this difficult time. Next up at 3, prepare to see a little more of Madonna than you've seen before. Guess what? She's posed for some pictures in the nude. Well, not recently, back in 1979. Sorry, Madge fans though, this is all I'm allowed to show you, as the rest are a tad X-rated. The Queen of Pop was paid just £21 by photographer Martin Schreiber. The shots will go on display for the first time in the UK at Brighton's Impure Arts Gallery. If you fancy getting a closer look, that is. Wonder whatever happened to the cat. In at 2, swine flu's hitting the film industry where it hurts, in the wallet. First, X-Men Origins Wolverine had its release pushed back in Mexico, where the virus began. Now the bug is hitting Terminator Salvation. It's being delayed for just over a month and now won't be unveiled until the end of July. But that's not all. Tom Hanks' thriller Angels and Demons is being held back for just over 30 days, and it's thought the new Star Trek movie may also get a new release date. And my top story at 1. You can always expect a crowd or two at London's top touristy places, but have you ever seen anything like this? That was the view at Trafalgar Square when thousands gathered to take part in a spot of mass karaoke. And look carefully and you may just spot one famous face among the bunch. Pink was the surprise guest at the sing-along flash mob, which was part of a new ad for T-Mobile. She was in on the stunt from the start, but admits the crowd did take her by surprise.
I thought there would be less people. There was a lot of people.
It was amazing though, the energy out there was crazy.
Oh, can't believe I missed that. That's your lot for now, but I'll be back with a bit more showbiz a bit later.